So this is simple addition using only the earthly beads, and now we're going to take it up a notch and use the tens column. So remember right here, this was the ones column, and now we're going to be using the tens column. The tens column means we'll be using numbers like 10, 20, 31, 55, 66, 73, all the way up to 99 involves numbers that are in the ones and the tens column. So let's do a few problems so you can get used to it. Let's say we have the number 11, 1, and a 1. Right there is the number 11. And we're going to do 11 plus 2. Well, 2 is in the ones column. 11 plus 2 is a 1 and a 3. And we read that 13. So 11 plus 2, 11 plus 2 is 13. Okay, let's do another one. How about 12 plus 2? Well, here's the number 12. And if I add 2, I just simply slide up 2 beads on the ones column. 12 plus 2 is 14. A 1 and a 4 is the number 14. All right, let's do a big number. Let's make this fun. Let's get back right up into the big numbers. 41. Here we go. 41. That's a big number. 41 plus 3. That means I have to add 3 to the ones column. What number is that? A 4 and a 4 is the number 44. So 41 plus 3 is 44. Clear your abacus. Okay, let's do a hard one. Here we go. Let's see if you can do this one. We'll do two numbers that are both in the tens column. 21. Let's add 21 and 22. So 22 is really easy to add to this. All I have to do is slide up 2 beads in each, both the tens column and the ones column. So 21 plus 22 is what? There's a 4 and a 3. 21 plus 22 is 43. Let's do another one like that. 31 plus 11. All right, let's see if you can do this. 31, put that on our abacus. And to add, we're going to slide beads up for the number 11. That's easy. That means we slide up 1 bead in each column. So 31 plus 11 is 42. All right, so let's do one more, see if I can trick you. Let's do 14 plus 10. So let's put the number 14 on our board. How do we write the number 14? Well, we write the number 14 a 1 and a 4. So we do that exactly the same on our abacus. There's a 1 and there's a 4. There's the number 14. Now let's add 10 to that. Now how do we write a 10? We write it 1 and a 0. So if we're going to add in a 1 and a 0, the only bead that's going to move is one right there because a 0, nothing changes right here. A 1 and a 0 is a 10. So 14 plus 10 is 24. That's a pretty basic concept to grasp, and I think you can get that. But I go ahead and take a little bit more practice. Even if you're comfortable with this type of addition, go through the worksheet and just work through the problems so you get used to moving the beads on the abacus, so you get used to reading it, so you get used to seeing it and seeing how the numbers interact and how we add on the abacus.